Hi, myself Mayur Raut, working as a performance manager in L'Oréal Pune plant. Here we are engaged into manufacturing four technologies, largely hair color and hair care, contributing almost 70% of total volume and smaller portion of skin care and makeup. With increase in demand on our top selling SKUs, it was important for us to have some solution which would improve efficiency of our packing lines at the same time which will add value to our process. Thus, it was vision of factory in 2020 to have intelligence as one of our key pillar. With help of BNR automation, we have implemented Industry 4.0 solution through edge controllers.
The BNR edge controller has helped us to gather the data directly from sensors and actuator in the field. The data collected from shop floor and its further analysis help us in real-time production statistics.
This project is helping us to collect all production statistics like OE, hourly production counters, health of quality detectors, and tracking of setup times in real time from machines. It has several other aspects like management of safety and quality validations of line through auto alerts, which was being monitored manually before implementation.
Edge controllers provides comprehensive on-site analytics, business intelligence, and machine learning by giving complete control of the data.
You can fetch multiple reports which guides to build a solid action plan identifying pain areas. I can say it's a step towards having predictive maintenance rather than breakdown maintenance. Edge architecture from BNR is a perfect way to begin transformation towards the smart and connected lines of the future. Thank you.